In this video, we will show you what can be achieved with the basic functions of the SMAX mobile app. Let's assume that you want to take care of your IT requests while you are not at the office. After logging, you will be presented with some to-do cards that require your attention. You decide to approve this request. Then, you may want to read the IT hot news, and the service downtime notice draws attention. To learn more about this mobile app, visit the SMAX Help Center.